Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Students, in this video, we'll discuss the numericals on acceleration due to gravity. So let us start with a few numericals. Hello students, let us solve some numericals based on the previous videos. We have discussed g on the surface, which is gm over r square. G at a height h above is g times r over r plus s whole square, which is approximately written as g into 1 minus 2h over r. G at a depth d below, we have written g into 1 minus d over r. G at certain latitude, we have written g minus omega square r cos square lambda. These are the formulae we have used so far. And based on this, we'll solve some numericals. So let us start with any one of the expressions. Now, numerical 1. If I say, I'll just write the question for you. At what height above the surface of Earth the acceleration due to gravity is 36% less than that on the surface of the Earth. So this is the question, and we'll write the solution here. Solution. This is the question. At what height above the surface of the Earth, suppose this is Earth, this is my R, but what height above the surface, suppose this height is h. Here, they are saying that the acceleration due to gravity is 36% less than that on the surface of the Earth. On the surface of the Earth is this one. On the surface of the Earth, the acceleration due to gravity is z. At a height h, the value of g is zh. And this is says that 36% less, that means what is the value at that point? It is 64%. So it is 64% of g. Which is less means this is present. So this is the value that is actually happening, and which is 36% less than that on the surface of the Earth. So we have to find the height. Okay, from this relation we have to find the height. So let us find the expression g of h equals to g into r over r plus h the whole square. Now, according to question, g h is 64% of g. Which is 64% means 64 divided 100 into g. So this is what is given. This is given. I will use this value as this over here. So I will get 64% of g. This is 64%. It will become 64% at height h equals to g times r over r plus h the whole square. So from here, I'll just cancel out g. I'll cancel out g, and then 64 by 100 and this one. I'll just take the square root, then it will become 8 and this will become 10. This will become r and this will become r plus h. So from here, I'll just cross multiply. This I can write as 4. This I can write as 5. If I cross multiply, then I'll get 4r plus 4h equals to 5 times R. So from here, this 4R will go to this side. So 4H will become 5R minus 4R, which is R, or H equals to R by 4. This is the answer to this question. That means the at a height, what height I have to go up? So from the surface of the earth, I move, keep on moving up to a height. At what height? Height equals to 1/4, 1/4 the radius of earth. That means R by 4. R is always found to be 6400 kilometer. So height will be R by 4, that means 6400 kilometer divided by 4. So it is 1600 kilometers. This is the answer to this question. That means if I go up to a distance of 1600 kilometers from the surface dot, then my G, that point will become 64% that on the surface of the earth. That means it will reduce by 36%. Okay, thank you.